1 Samuel 17, 33 to 40. There is a big story there, and it's a story that almost 90% of us must be knowing this story. It's a story of David, a very small boy who is just a what? A youth. So today we are going to talk about David as a youth. We are going to talk about David as a youth. And if you look at the headlines, it's talking of David kills Goliath. Do we know that story?
Yes.
Yeah, we know. Now that is the story. But today we are not going to narrate that story. Our contest will be based on David. You are not just a what? A youth. And from that story, we are going to learn that even us, because we are a youth at this time, as David was a youth at that time, we are not just a youth. We are great people. Verse 33. What does the Bible say? The Bible says,
and Saul said to David.
And Saul said to David. Who was this Saul? Saul was the king. Speaking to a very small boy from where? From the field. We know very well that David, kasi yake kubwa ilikuwa ni nini? Kuchunga nini? Kondo. And even sometimes, yeye ndiye angeletea Israel the brothers nini? Chakula. Yeye ndiye alituma. Yeah, continue.
You are not
just able to go and to this Philistine and do what? Fight him. Then this is the reason as to why I say the world thinks that we are what? Just youths. How many times in our church you have been told you are just a youth? You cannot manage that. How can you say, how can you leave a youth and another youth to go out for a station or for a pastor office?